Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope everyone are fine and safe. I feel everyone has done well for your SSLC annual examination which was conducted by KSEEB 2021. Today I am your teacher Kavita ma'am here with the annual key answers of social science which was conducted on July 19th, 2021. So already people successfully completed three main core subject, it means paper 1. Today I am here to discuss with the key answers of social science. By seeing question paper, I feel question paper was too much easy because most of the questions were from model question paper 1 and 2. Did you observe? I hope everyone observed while writing exam because most of the questions were from model question paper 1 and 2. So I feel everyone has done well. So I think most of the students have scored about 35 out of 40 in social science. So let's go for with the first question of social science, that is 81th. So everyone has question paper and don't time waste here, just I am reading question and answer. 81st question. Constantinople was considered as the gateway of European trade because it was. Constantinople was considered as the gateway of European trade, it was. The right answer, option A is the right answer, that is the center for international trade routes. For 81st question, option A is the right answer. Next, 82. The first Anglo-Maratha war ended with the treaty of. The first Anglo-Maratha war ended with a treaty of. The right answer, option B is the right answer, Salbhai treaty. 82 correct answer B, option B is the right answer. Next, 83. The civil courts established during the British period were known as. The civil courts established during the British period were known as. The right answer, option A is the right answer, Diwani Adalat. So 83, option A is the right answer, Diwani Adalat. Next question, 84th. The British gained confidence during the second Anglo-Mysore war due to. The British gained confidence during second Anglo-Mysore war due to. The right answer, option A is the right answer, Hyder Ali's defeat at Porto Nova. Hyder Ali's defeat at Porto Nova. So 84th question, option A is the right answer. Next, 85th. Dayanand Saraswati realized that the remedies to the maladies of India are present in Vedas, so he. Dayananda Saraswati realized that remedies to the maladies of India are present in Veda, so he. So option A is the right answer, declared back to Vedas. So for 85th question, again option A is the right answer, option A. Next, 86th question. One of the cause for the failure of first war of Indian independence among the following is. One of the causes for the failure of first war of Indian independence among the following is. Is the right answer, option C is the right answer, it had no eminent leader, it means there is no proper leader. So for 86th question, is right answer, option C is the right answer. Next, The first president of Indian National Congress was. The first president of Indian National Congress was. For right answer, option A is the right answer, W.C. Banerjee. For 87th here, option A is the right answer, W.C. Banerjee. Next question. The one who belongs to moderates among the following is. The one who belongs to moderates among the following is. The right answer, option B is the right answer, Gopalakrishna Gokhale. So for 88th question, option B is the right answer, Gopalakrishna Gokhale. Next question. Gandhiji launched Champaranya movement to support. 89th question here. Gandhiji launched Champaranya movement to support. Option A is the right answer, Indigo Growers. For 89th question, option A is the right answer. Next question. 90. Rabindranath Tagore returned his the knighthood back to British government because to. Rabindranath Tagore returned his the title knighthood back to British government because to. I think most of the students are confused in here only. The right answer, option C is the right answer. Aspers is a non-cooperation against British. For 90th question here, option C is the right answer. Aspers is a non-cooperation movement against British. Next, 91. The Iron Man of India is. The Iron Man of India is. Is right answer. Option A is the right answer. Sardar Vallabhai Patel. So for 91th question here, option A is the right answer. Sardar Vallabhai Patel. Next. The Constitution of India was adopted on. The Constitution of India was adopted on. Is the right answer. Option D is the right answer. 26th January 1950. For 92, option D is the right answer on 26th January 1950. Next. The objective of establishing Lokayukt institution is to check. The objective of establishing Lokayukt institution is to check. So, right answer, option D is the right answer, corruption. For 93 question, option D is the right answer, that is corruption. Next, 94th. Panchashila principles were signed between. Panchashila principles were signed between. Is the right answer. Option C is the right answer. India and China. So, 94th question. Option C is the right answer. India and China. Next. The iron and steel industries established by India with the help of Russia are. The iron and steel industries established by India with the help of Russia are. So, correct answer, option A is the right answer, Bukharo and Bilai iron and steel industry. For 95th question, option A is the right answer. Next, 96th question. The foreign policy of India is also called as. The foreign policy of India is also called as. Is the right answer. Option C is the right answer. Foreign policy of Nehru. 96th question is correct answer, option C. Next, the world parliament is. The world parliament is. Is right answer, option A is the right answer, General Assembly. For 97th question, option A is the right answer. Next, 98th. The World United Nations was proposed by. The World United Nations was proposed by. Is the right answer. Option A is the right answer. F.D. Roosevelt. 98th question. Correct option here. Option A is the right answer. Next. Untouchability Crime Act was implemented in 1976 with the necessary changes as. 99th question here. Untouchability Crime Act was implemented in 1976 with the necessary change as. The right answer, option D is the right answer. Civil Rights Protection Act. For 99th question, right answer here, option D. Civil Rights Protection Act. Next, 100th question here. The main feature of unorganized sector labor is. The main feature of unorganized sector labor is. Option A is the right answer, migration. For 100th question, right answer, option A is the right answer. Next, 101. Narmada Bachao Andolan was led by. Narmada Bachao Andolan was led by. The right answer, option A is the right answer, Medha Patkar. So, for 101th question, option A is the right answer here. So, Medha Patkar was the leader of Narmada Bachao Andolan. Next, 102. Invisible hunger refers to. Invisible hunger refers to. So, the right answer, option C is the right answer, malnutrition. For 102 question, option C is the right answer. Next question. The greater Himalayas are also called as. The greater Himalayas are also called as. The right answer, option A is the right answer, Himadri. For 103, right answer, option A is the right answer, Himadri. Next. The highest peak of the Eastern Ghat is. The highest peak of the Eastern Ghat is. The right answer, option C is the right answer, Armakonda. So, for 104th question, option C is the right answer. Next, 105. The coldest month in India is. The coldest month in India is. So, option C is the right answer, January. For 105 question, option C is the right answer, January. Next question. Black soil is highly retentive because it is. The black soil is highly retentive because it is. Right answer, option A is the right answer, extremely compact. So, for 106, option A is the right answer. That is extremely compact. Next. The longest river in South India is. The longest river in South India is. That is, option C is the right answer, Godavari. For 107, option C is the right answer, that is Godavari. Next question. The tree trunk supported by the number of stilt like roots is found in the. Again, once I'm repeating question. The tree trunk supported by number of stilt like roots in found in the. The right answer, option B is the right answer, mangrove forest. For 108th question, the right answer, option B, mangrove forest. Next, the important multi-purpose river valley project of Odisha is. The important multi-purpose river valley project of Odisha is. Option A is the right answer, Hirakud. For 109th, option A is the right answer, Hirakud. Next, 110th question. Shifting cultivation in India is declining nowadays because. Shifting cultivation in India is declining nowadays because. So, is right answer, ऑप्शन ए इज द राइट आंसर फॉर 1/10th क्वेश्चन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंटल पॉलिसीज एंड ट्राइबल सेटलमेंट्स फॉर 1/10th हियर ऑप्शन ए इज द राइट आंसर दैट इज ऑफ द गवर्नमेंटल पॉलिसीज एंड ट्राइबल सेटलमेंट्स. नेक्स्ट मूव ऑन अनदर क्वेश्चन हियर. द सिलिकन वैली ऑफ इंडिया इज द सिलिकन वैली ऑफ इंडिया इज द राइट आंसर ऑप्शन डी इज द राइट आंसर बैंगलोर 1/11th क्वेश्चन ऑप्शन डी इज द राइट आंसर बैंगलोर. नेक्स्ट 1/12 वन ऑफ द प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स फॉर द अर्थक्वेक्स एफेक्ट्स अमॉन्ग द फॉलोइंग इज वन ऑफ द प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स फॉर द अर्थक्वेक एफेक्ट्स अमॉन्ग द फॉलोइंग इज the right answer option D is the right answer for 1/12th question option D is the right answer that is restriction on digging of deep wells for underground water for 1/12th question option D is the right answer. Next question here 1/13th the total value of all goods and services produced in the country during 1 year is the total value of all goods and services produced in a country during 1 year is so right answer option B is the right answer real national income for 1/13th question option B is the right answer that is real national income. Next question Grama Swaraj was the concept of Grama Swaraj was the concept of so 1/14th question it is the right answer option D is the right answer Mahatma Gandhi ji for 1/14th question option D is the right answer that is Mahatma Gandhi ji. Next question when the national income is divided by the total population it is 1/15th question I am saying now when the national income is divided by the total population it is so right answer option C is the right answer per capita income for 1/15th here option C is the right answer that is per capita income. Next question establishment of Kaiga nuclear power plant was opposed under the leadership of Establishment of Kaiga nuclear power plant was opposed under the leadership of the right answer for 1/16th question it is the right answer option B is the right answer that is Dr. Shivram Karant for 1/16th question option B is the correct answer that is Dr. Shivram Karant. Next 15th March is observed every year as world consumer day because 15th march is observed every year as world consumer day because is the right answer here option A is the right answer John F Kennedy accepted the consumer rights on this day so for 1/17th question here option A is the right answer that is John F Kennedy accepted the consumer rights on this day. Next 1/18th question the consumer protection act was passed in India in the year the consumer protection act was passed in India in the year option C is the right answer for 1/18th question I'm saying the right answer option C 1986 for 1/18th the right answer option C that is 1986. Next 1/19th the Bankers Bank is the Bankers Bank is the right answer option C Reserve Bank for 1/19th question option C is the right answer that is Reserve Bank. At last but not the least 1/20th question here the Gateway of India is the Gateway of India is right answer option B is the right answer that is Mumbai for 20th question here, option B. So these are all the key answers of social science, which was conducted on July 19th, 2021. So whichever I'm saying right now, these questions are the key answers of social science. So I hope everyone, by seeing key answers, please check out and please give just imagination marks in the comment section here. By this answer, I am going to finish my session right now here. So these are all the key answers of social science. So because social science was completed, it was conducted on July 19th, 2021. So these are all the key answers of social science 2021. So by seeing the key answers, please share your marks in a comment section, because just imagination marks, whoever marked in a question paper, your answer. Clear everyone? As my request, please share your marks now by seeing the key answers right now. But after when result will be announced by education department, at that time also you will share your result also. And before going to end my session, one request to everyone, please share your juniors also. Your school juniors, and please suggested for them also to watch my videos. And few days to go, your 10th, your SSLC is going to be complete. So one more exam will be there, that is languages. Just focus on the languages and stay safe, stay distance, and don't forget to wear mask. So thank you so much for watching my videos and for your support, because I'm here. I'm feeling very happy. Everyone are following my videos and my channel. I'm receiving good feedback for each and everyone. So in this pandemic situation, my channel at least is going to be serve. Just alilu seve anta helthi kannadadalli. So just work for you all. I hope everyone enjoyed and everyone has learned from my channel. I'm feeling very happy to handle in this pandemic situation, feeling very happy to do video on social science. So I kindly request, please share your result by seeing the key answers, and when result will be announced, at that time also share your result also. And one thing, please share your juniors also, please suggest it for them also. So thank you and have a nice day, and I wish you all the best for your future. So thank you and good luck.